Welcome to the adventure on Putnam on W4CY Radio.
Wake up, America! It's time for the adventures of Hype Man on W4CY.com, West Palm Beach's number one internet radio station. Here's your host, the Hype Man.
This is the Pipe Man here on the Adventures Pipe Man W4CY Radio, and I'm here with our next guest, who is a killer musician with some killer music that we're going to share. So let's welcome to the show Pietro from Evenflow. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine. Thank you so much and for your invitation, and great for the audience of your program.
Yes, absolutely. I love your music, and I think the listeners will love it too. Maybe you could give them a little insight of Evenflow and your type of music and, you know, your sound without locking into a genre, because I hate when artists are boxed into that. I'd rather hear the artist describe it for me.
Yeah, thank you so much for your kind words. The Evenflow, I founded with my brother Giorgio in the 90s, and the style of band is progressive power metal. The influences are Dream Theater, Angra, Fleet Warning, Iron Maiden, plus another big and classic band. And the sound of the band is prog plus power plus another influences, Mediterranean influences, and also Arabian influences in some songs, more or less.
I love it. I love that you have different influences coming into it, because, you know, it makes it more unique and more interesting. I find that sometimes music that only comes from one influence tends to be too repetitive and boring.
Yeah. But in Evenflow, we have many influences. And sometimes we put also a little bit thrash metal sound or symphonic sound that could be good for our music.
And you play all electric and acoustic guitars.
Yeah.
So tell me, which do you like better, playing the electric or the acoustic? Or does it depend on your mood?
Yes, depends of our mood. You know that some years ago we released the acoustic album EP Mother, 5-song acoustic. Depends for the mood, for the situation, for the concert. Example, some years ago we embarked in on tour with Orphaned Land. This tour was acoustic tour, and has been a very fun tour for us. And depends. Now we will play electric, because after this COVID situation is better, like more energy and powerful in electric.
And we definitely need some more power and energy after COVID, for sure.
Yeah, absolutely. And for us is very important that the song and the next songs will be more energetic and more powerful.
Absolutely. And I love the new music. You have an EP dropping on the 3rd, just a couple days away. And tell us about that new EP.
Mediterranean. The title reminds our highland, that is Sardinia. Highland close to Italy and Corsica, and is at for our highland, and the Mediterranean contains 5 songs, and in this EP there are many influences, acoustic, electric, and in the title track called Mediterranean. There are more influences, Arabian influences. And so for us is a new level, a new step for our band. And I hope that this EP will be acclimated for the old fans, but also for the new fans. I hope.
Absolutely. And I think too, I love one of the songs. I love the title because I think it's representative of what we might be living right now. And that is Ray of Light, because we can see the light at the end of the tunnel of the disaster of the past few years at this point.
Yeah, yeah. The Ray of Light, is my father prefer Ray of Light of this EP example. And yes, Ray of Light for me is an amazing song and has amazing vocal lines. Plus there are guitar solos and a keyboard solo at the end of this song. And this song for me can be the best, probably together Mediterranean, probably.
So what's it like playing with your brother? Because, you know, I'm always in awe of bands that where siblings play together, because I could tell you I have three brothers and not one of them would I ever want to be in a band with.
Oh, yes. With my brother, I have a good relation with my brother. And for me, he's the best man of the world with my father, logically. And with my brother founded this band, and we don't have problems, example, for to create new songs or something else. And it's okay. It's okay. And it's good. It's good.
I love it. Tell everybody how they can reach out to you on the web, on socials, get the new album, buy your merch, all that good stuff.
Oh, yes. We have Instagram, Evenflow Official. You can write on Google. Or, example, we have Facebook, band Evenflow, or website www.bandevenflow.com/store, and you can find everything, every album, EP, t-shirt, everything.
Love it. Love your music. Everybody definitely has to check you out. I thank you for giving us such great musicianship, and thanks for being on the Adventures of Pipe Man.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your candidness words. Absolutely. Thank you so much.
Thank you for listening to the Adventures of Pipe Man on W4CY Radio.